失礼するかまだ出会いじゃなかラリラーイラママラリラーイラマラリラーイラマسيدنا ونبينا محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ثم السلام عليك يا صاحب الوقت يا سلطان الأولياء وعليك السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته يا أصحاب النوبة ما بين المشارق والمغارب من شمال حتى جنوب سلام الله عليكم For the honor of this most honored night since creating most honored one up today I mean to say from pre-eternal up to eternal highest honor and blessings and most high glorifying on him who had been chosen to be representative of the Lord of Heavens and also He is real deputy for our Lord Allah Almighty. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. Yeah. Ben Esselamu Aleykum. All people whom they attending for this humble meeting and asking to hear something that they never heard or whom they are asking for an understanding that never passed away such an understanding from servants of the Lord of Heavens, Allah Almighty. This is an honor that granted through this year for whole creation Allah Almighty is sending His blessings commonly for everyone, daily coming, and night time also coming. Heavenly glory, heavenly honors coming day and night time, particularly night time, it is mentioned through awliyas, selected ones in divine presence, that they are ikhtar, choosing Allah Almighty's Rida.
Acceptance.
Not acceptance. Allah Almighty's
pleasure.
They have granted something that going on every day with another tight, just reaching up to me, that when going to be thulusul akhir, last part of night time, Allah Almighty is sending a regiment of angels or a group of angels, that they are just created for that night. Allah Almighty not making photocopy. Everything coming new, renewing everything. You are not saying today that you were yesterday. Showing that heavenly mirror, showing where are you going, which way you are going, angels looking, going up, then they approaching from heavenly present. Yes, every night when going to be third of night time, Allah Almighty creating ta'ifatan min al-malaika, new angels, and ordering them just reach to my servants on dunya. Look how many my servants is sending up and praying and glorifying me and asking from me my pleasure. They are not asking, Evliyas never asking paradise. No. Paradise doesn't matter. Most important thing that a person must try to reach, that is pleasure, O Allah. They are asking all those awliyas, they are asking the pleasure of their Lord. That means to be pleased with us. To make Allah to be pleased with them and to be in also pleasure. They are only head of
target
to reach pleasure from their Lord, to make their Lord to be pleased with them and to be in pleasure for them. They are not asking so many things Allah created, but their mainly target is pleasure of the Lord and pleasement Allah Almighty. Oh, so sweet, so sweet. Those people whom is standing up third part of night, waqt sahar, third part of night, whom there is standing up, for what? They are asking pleasure of their Lord, sending Allah Almighty that new ones, sending. And they have in order, look on earth, look through east and west, from north to south, everywhere of dunya. Look how many my servants is standing up and asking my pleasure, my pleasement. Look after them. Coming, that new created ones coming and looking and writing, tasbih etmek,
confirming
how many, and then they are getting up to heavens through their new maqam.
Stations. Station.
States. Till they are going and coming, renewment coming. Because they did something muwafiqan.
Agreeing.
Not agree.
In agreement.
That Allah Almighty wish. according his wish. Looking and another guy that you are
confirming
their
names,
positions. When they are going, new stages for them. They are never coming second time on earth. No, that night, these angels, they are finishing. Wazifa, their
mission,
their importance, finishing and coming. In divinely present. And showing their names. Then the Lord of Heavens creating ta'ifatan min al-malaika, a group of angels, new angels. They are carrying from divinely present hadaya.
Gifts, grants.
Grants? Yes, they are gifts, heavenly gifts. They are carrying heavenly gifts, new angels, and coming on earth and looking. How many those servants is sending up, their names written, and that hadiyah,
gifts,
heavenly gift, putting on in front of them means coming that pleasure through their hearts and appearing through their faces. That is every night going to be that to be standing at the third part of night, standing and crying and asking from the Lord's Kabul.
Acceptance.
To be accepted in his divinely presence. Their gift just granted to them. Second night must be a new angels created just same time and had been sent by heavenly order to look east and west. How many people is standing? Why they are standing up? Oh, Salafi, Hadiri Ulamas, Hadiri Ulamas. What we are saying, do you think that it is wrong? No, you can't say. Yes. Second night, going to be another group angels on same ones from Allah Almighty's servants on earth whom there is sending and asking from their Lord, oh our Lord, we are asking your pleasure. We are asking your pleasement. That is our Jannah.
heaven.
This is our paradise. We are asking that to make you pleased with us and to be in pleasure with ourselves. That is the last horizon of mankind's targets, talabat.
Requesting
from Allah. MashaAllah. Those people. And must be some alama.
Signs
on their faces. Daytime. From their pleasure. Allah Almighty granting to them a pleasure. Because they are asking pleasure of their Lord. And Allah Almighty muqabale etmek.
Rewarding.
Not only rewarding. Muqabale. If I'm giving something and you are giving to
in
me.
In return.
Yes, those people. Therefore, those people, you may look them and their faces just covered with when moon going around it a
halo glowing
light on their faces, that pleasure going to be seen. Therefore, they are asking their Lord's pleasure and Allah Almighty granting to them a pleasement and pleasure to their servants. هَلْ جَزَاءُ الْإِحْسَانِ إِلَّا الْإِحْسَانِ. Just must be. Grant, they are asking from their Lord's pleasure, and Allah Almighty yujazi him.
Rewarding
them, same, but according to their positions. Not going to be everyone's pleasure, just
similar.
Similar for others. Each one a new kind. Subhanallah al-Aliyyil Azim. Hada atha'una.
Divinely grant.
This is our divinely grant to you. Oh people, don't try to collect carcass of this world. Ikhtai.
Shame
to you that you are living to reach pleasure from your Lord. You are not trying to give to him your pleasure and pleasement, then Allah Almighty grants to you from his divinely present pleasure and pleasement. Oh people, if you are, that is the summary of prophecy for whole prophets and particularly the sin of Prophet Sayyidina Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The sin of Prophet never calling people to dunya, a dunya jifa, carcass, sofa, but calling people to pleasement and pleasure of their Lord. Anything wrong, Sheikh? Nasan? If Halab for you, what was it?
Nothing.
Nothing. Syria, Sham?
Nothing.
Whole world?
Nothing.
No value. No value, even whole existence. No value. Instead, the pleasure of your Lord, try to make your Lord pleased with you and to be in pleasure. That's it. Oh, Salafi, all Hadiri Ulamas. If I am wrong, say that Sheikh saying wrong. If not, give a declaration that Sheikh saying truth also. Yes, people, they are digging in Ceylon to find a ruby and finally they may find a piece of ruby there. And others, it is turab.
Dust.
Dust. You also don't make me, don't blame me saying that Sheikh saying like this, like, no. You are from mankind. I am also. If anything wrong, you say wrong. But if something true, you must say. This is holy night for the sin of prophets. And you know that there is some group of awliyas whom mulhamun.
Inspired.
Huh?
Inspired.
Inspired. Mulhamun. Yes. Don't think that everyone going to be on same level for understanding or through their physical beings. But for understanding, there is a level that you can find so many people on that line. If you are going on that line, that is grant of Allah Almighty. Therefore, ask, maybe I may say so many things making you unhappy. But sometimes coming something that you are accepting. Please say that Sheikh sometimes giving some rubies, not only giving us black stones, sometimes through his speeches, maybe rubies, jewels, and take jewels and others leave them. Don't look what is not good for me or for you, but you may Look, and you may say that Sheikh claims that he is a weak servant of the Lord of Heavens and asking to find a Rubin. And he is speaking. And through his speakings, we may look also to find some Rubins. O people, be munsif.
Fair. Fair.
Fair? Fair. Yes. Or...
justice.
That is justice. To say what is good for my person. Don't accuse people wholly and say that is useless. No, something must be through everyone that it is valuable in divine person. Don't blame people. And this is Holy Night, what we are saying, that Sulusul Akhir.
The last third.
Last third of every night, the Lord of Heavens sending special angels that their creation is special, not like others. Because not every angel is going to be addressed to him directly from divinely present. But those ones that they are coming on earth when last third part of night passing, that is by heavenly order, O Allah Almighty, created, and they, all of them just becoming muhatab.
Addressed.
Addressed to them. Allah Almighty is speaking to them and saying, go and look. Who is from my servants is sending and asking my pleasure, my pleasement. Write them their names and come to me. It is very big. I don't think that if not Salafi ulamas, even if I am speaking to Pope, he should say, yes, you are true. If I am saying to Chief Rabbi, he is not going to object on it to say no, no, no. Or any prophet, if we can speak to them, they never say no, accepting that the third part of night when coming Allah Almighty asking from new created angels to look on earth whom they are is sending and asking my pleasure. Tasbeeted.
Confirming.
Confirm them. And I'm granting them. Oh, people, we are wasting our very short life for nothing. For nothing. For everything that belongs to dunya, nothing. No value. No value. And I am Asif.
Sorry.
Sorry to say that commonly whole people, they are running after dunya, but they are not asking their Lord's pleasure through that dunya. May Allah forgive us.
Amen.
For the honored, most honored one in His divinely presence, Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. أشرف وكرم مجد Oh our Lord, grant us good understanding, grant us a love not love for passing things,
temporary.
Yes, no reality for them. Keep ourselves from imitated jewels. Oh, our Lord, lead ourselves treasures. Oh, being pleased and in pleasure in divinely present. When you are making your Lord to be pleased with you, He also giving His pleasure and pleasement to you.
Amen.
Ask this. Don't waste your life. Let's say a summary of holy books, particularly Holy Quran. Its main point that calling people, that is, asking from people, oh people, try to make your Lord pleased with you. Oh people, try to reach your Lord's pleasement. Oh people, try to reach your Lord's pleasure. All holy books, this is summary. May Allah forgive us. Muhammad Janim. Arzun arsani dost Muhammed canim pek seversani ya Muhammed canim arzun arsani dost Muhammed canim pek seversani ya Muhammed canim arzular seni dost Muhammed canim pek seversani زده يا رب عزا وشرفا نورا وسرورا واجعل محبته في قلوبنا يا رب بحرمته يا رب فاتحه Happy birthday night for the Seal of Prophets tonight. Tonight, oh, yesterday, it's okay. We are happy. Coming with new power. Yes, yes. Yes, sir. Assalamu alaikum.
Alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.